talking about.
Okay, what? Stand up for your beliefs. Sure. Thankfully. Last episode I was complaining about. Thankfully, hopefully they closed the gates or place where I shouldn't be. They did that. What's over here? I hope this doesn't... Fuck! Well, spoke too soon. Anyway, there's a red door and a blue door. I'm gonna go red first. Oh, that texture! Or is it the mesh? Fuck! This is what I'm talking about. Devil May Cry, hack and slash. Fucking cool. You scared? Or some. Yeah. What is over here? What? I guess I have to... By the way, how can I... Oh, like that. I was thinking, how can I get out? This can't be so easy. We all know it. Come on. What? Do they need to hit them each other? Yeah! Oh! It was that easy. Nothing bad will happen now. Oh! That was probably something... Oh, fuck. Come on now. Fuck. Calm, calm, calm. Oh, they're in the wall. Oh, did that hurt? Ah. What? Oh, they both do that? Almost unfair. Ooh. Just noticed his face. In his stomach. Oh, fuck, why don't I remember that? Well, I will. How did I do that one thing? No, not like that. Like that. Come down. You feathered evil thing. Okay, jump! Or not. Just die. Again, I'm taking so much damage, it's... These guys are easy. This is like no problem. Ah! Just when I said that, you ruined my move! Come on! Don't ruin my move! Wow, that was a huge combo. So, what's over here then? Oh, you guys! Carrying things! I remember you. I need... what? Well, that wasn't what I needed. Let's see, do I remember how to fight you guys? Okay. I don't understand those costs. Ooh! I even saw you did that. Ow! Ooh. Oh, what I'm doing! I see clearly what he's doing. But don't go close. Like now. Ow! What? Like to jump on the walls? What? No? There you go again. So what was the purpose of this room? No idea. So why did I kill them again? Because that was just so fun. Okay. Oh. Ow! What the fire happened to my frame rates? It went like up 20 or something. From 60. Ow! I guess he wasn't scared. Well, he is now. Oh, that's rude. Okay. Who wants to die now? Hopefully not me. Many evil things. Ooh! Ow! How did you hit me anyway? Fuck! Fat bird, come down. Fucking shit. You can't stop throwing those things at me. That's not really polite. Well, well, you're hell demons. Or some kind of spawns. You don't really respect anything. Okay. Okay. Not what I was expecting. Come on, where's the ball? Come on. Damn. And from the start. Cool. Thank you. Okay, some kind of secret chamber. What's this? Fuck. How can I get out? Oh? Something that I need my brains for. Why is this room here? Oh, and it needs to go there. So this definitely doesn't need to be here. Let's see. Yes. So yeah, I think I get this. Or not. Let's see, let's see. I'm not total idiot. And even... Oh, I got an achievement. Worst kept secret. Oh well. Yes. Where do I... What the fuck? Okay! Please die. Some days. Ah! Come on! Stupid tower! There we are! Where do I need to put that thing in? I don't think I saw in any place anything where I could use that. Definitely not there. Here? Good place as any? No. Let's go back. Hello. I was kinda hoping you guys would keep me alive, not dead. That place is blocked off, so yeah. No, Dante. You walk the door. What? Oh! Oh! I didn't know that was gonna happen. Okay! That was exactly what I wanted to happen. Oh, this sounds like bad things. Yup. Whoa, those things are red now. Life? Anybody wanna get me alive? You? That's such a huge bird. Okay, up we go. Thank you. That was so cool and so stupid at the same time. They gave me life. One I needed. Oh. Welcome, committee. Ah, wow. What is down there? Oh, the place where I came. Oh, not again. Come down, bird. Yeah, thanks. I'm not gonna go back down again. Secrets? Totally not. Alright. Is this the place where I was? Yeah. Definitely been here. Oh, Smokies! Show me your... damn it. No! Damn! Fuck, I hate spiders in this game. I don't know why I'm so bad at dodging them. Except being bad. Oh, there is even one big spidey. See? I totally dodged him. Now I didn't. Some days it's stressful to beat Dante. You know what? Whatever. Whatever. I ain't even gonna care. What is this? That's really cool. Not gonna complain for that. There is something. I think I have pretty many of those. And my dear. No?
What's wrong? You tired? Then stand back. I'll take care of this.
No, you stand back!
I told you, you can't do it. Don't you get it? This is not a human's job.
You're the one who doesn't get it. It's not something you can reason with. It has nothing to do with me being a human and you being a demon. I'm driven by the inability to forgive him. My soul is screaming, demanding me to kill him. That's enough motivation to keep me going. Besides, this is my family matter. You should stay out of it.
Okay, lady. I get the picture now, but I can't just sit back and watch either. I'm pretty pissed at him too, you know. Now, get out of my way, or there'll be some consequences.
Fair enough. I wasn't planning on letting any demons live anyway. Not even one.
What? I'm gonna fight her? This can't be. Come on. Can't be serious. That woman is so annoying, so naive. Well, to be fair, so is Dante. How does she do that? Fucking shit! Yeah. Okay. Grenades? Where do you shoot them there? Come on. Oh shit! Same to you, girl. This is most boring fight so far. Yeah, I hope you so. What the fuck? This is most annoying fight probably ever. Fuck. Where are you? Ow. Yeah, she's annoying as hell. No way she could do this while being a human. No. Fucking way. Yeah, we know, we don't care.
Get ready. Alright. Get ready.
Oh fuck. Okay. Is she bugged? This stupid as shit. No, it was just a face, I guess. Teenage is a face. Where are you? Shit. Where? Ah. I don't know why this reminds me of Metal Gear Solid for some reason. Guess this does more damage. You gonna shoot missiles? Not yet? Alright. She came same place. Come on now. Still? Yeah, there you go. Good girl. I wish I had an automatic rifle. That would help a lot. And now? Missiles? No. This is stupid.
Are you
scared? No. Come on, man. Shit! Okay. Where are you?
Break down.
Are you scared?
Nope. Fuck no! You're just a girl! And weak one. Ow! Fuck you! Please die.
This whole business started with my father sealing the entrance between the two worlds. And now, my brother's trying to break that spell and turn everything into Demonville. This is my family matter, too. Quite frankly, at first, I didn't give a damn. But because of you, I know what's important now. I know what I need to do.
Wait.
Trust me. I'll make things right for you. That's what my soul is telling me to do.
Use this.
How much is it gonna cost me?
You can give me your name.
Dante.
Dante. Please. Free my father.
I will, lady.
So who really took his she's gun? Her gun. Wow, didn't really think that was possible. Well, she isn't that annoying, I guess. After that scene. It was kinda, I don't know, but cute. But nice. Where am I going? Ooh. Ooh. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I know it's gonna be B. Every time. But to be fair, This isn't really any bro playthrough, far from that. Most like a nostalgia playthrough. And it's been really fun. Despite a couple missions where I just run here and there, not knowing what to do. Yeah, and that one disgusting quest. I don't know. I'm getting there. And I guess I'm a little bit better than when I started, I hope. Oh well, I'm gonna get through this someday.